You have a good time?
Yeah. Go ahead and stick that welding torch in my ear. We'll call it the end of a perfect day.
What are you two scrapping about this time?
I don't know, Peeve. I just can't figure this girl out. I mean, she hangs around with this Hollywood crowd all day talking about movie stars and nightclubs.
So what? That's her work. She don't care about them phony baloney. She cares about you.
But I want her to think I'm making something of myself, Peeve. Not that I'm just an out-of-work pilot with holes in his pockets.
You got a good thing going on with that girl, Clifford. But if she flies a coop, I'm telling you right now, it's gonna be your fault.
Oh, what do you know about women, Peeve?
You hadn't had a date since 1932.
Flora Maxwell. There wasn't a point in dating nobody after her.
He has got to be kidding.